Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing The Walking Dead Survival Instincts. We are in a lovely place called Sedalia, and we are ninjaing around. We've got some goals. We're trying to find batteries for Blake, who is the police officer on the roof over there. And we are trying to find someone who's going to be willing to trade for the big piece of food. Well, it's basically a gas canister, but it's blue. That's what food is these days. So, yeah, that's the plan. We've got a lovely hammer. And if I had a hammer, I'd hammer a zombie in the morning. Or the assassination could not work at all. Smack. Smack. Splendid. Positively splendid. We are looking also for our good friend Pepe, the squirrel. He's definitely around somewhere. I haven't not gone in anywhere yet. Hello? Pepe? That's a whole lot of dead zombies right there. That's a whole lot of dead zombies. That's too many dead zombies. There's nobody here. Hello? What? I hear zombies, but I've got no idea where. Hello? Mr. Police Officer Man? Oh! Well then. That's nice. Don't really want to go in there, to be honest. So we're not going to. We're going to go this way. I'll leave that alone. Now, I thought there was going to be a sheriff kind of guy in there. And I thought maybe he's the one who's going to take my food. But instead, he's probably dead. Which isn't really as helpful, to be honest. Oh, no, zombie. Yeah, right, okay. There's a zombie over there doing Pilates. Just did a little bit of a stretch, a little bit of a... what did you call it? A squat. He did a squat thrust. Oh, come on, I'm a ninja! Kame. Okay! Lovely jubbly. Come here, you. I'm gonna assassinate you. I'm gonna assassinate the hell out of you. Look at him doing little squat thrusts. Work it, girl. For God's sake, stop turning around at inappropriate times. That's that done. I'm gonna head down here. I do wanna fully explore just because this thing, and I figure, you know what, we've got the game, we may as well. I knew it! Look at that delicious brain matter. Delightful. Okay. We're having a look around, because first of all, we need Pepe. And second of all, we need to make sure we don't miss any survivors or anything. Hello? That's what I thought. Now, oh, hello you, sneaky son of a gun. Hello, beautiful. Aren't you pretty? Got a pretty mouth. I was going to say, there's got to be at least some reason to be down here. And it seems there is. Terrifying dark building corner. Fantastic stuff. Yeah, zombie, 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 zombie. Are you dead? You're dead. Right. Slowly sweep through the area, clear it off zombies first. A little bit nervous, gotta be honest. Come here, you. And you. I know. You're just stuffing your face. You're just hungry. And I should respect your wishes. But I don't. I'm gonna kill you instead. Oh! Ow!
What have we got here?
I've got a revolvers. All of the revolvers belong to me. Hey, up. Oh. What's going on? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I'll come back here in a minute. I have things to be doing. Zombies! Pipe down in there! Do I see anything in these cells? Can I open these cells? I said pipe down! Be quiet in there! Okay, nothing I can do in here. That's locked. That's a window. This room's dead. The music is terrifying me. Let's go ahead and move on. Right. Where's this? How is the exit more terrifying than the entrance? Oh! Screw you guys! No, screw you guys! Ow! Bloody Nora, music, stop it! You're terrifying me! Genuinely scared! It's not a scary game! Ninja, 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 ninja! You know what the problem is? Yes! Batteries! Yes! There's too many doors. It's too open world. Because there's so many doors and so many little ways that I can go, there's equally... Ow! Hey! Oh, sugar! Ah! Jesus Christ! You fucking terrified me! You son of a bitch! Yeah, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Baby on short stuff. Nah. That was genuinely a little scary.
Better already.
I actually jumped, man. I actually jumped. Oh, God. Right. Oi. You. No, no. No, no. They just come out of nowhere. Where did they even come from? I swear they just spawned him on me. Loot, 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 loot. Some ammo or something, that'd be nice. Just reward me for exploring, please, game. I'm being so ever so good to you.
Hey.
Oh. Hello.
What are you doing here? Hey.
Yeah, yeah. Aye, I'm busy. What's up, sir?
I locked me up. I'm guarding the cache until Sheriff Turner comes up from Pemberton to relieve me.
Guarding? Mm-hmm. From who?
From the damn ghouls. Who else? You slow?
A little bit.
You sure he's coming? You can ride out with me. I trade you passage for some of what's in those crates.
Get your damn eyes off the cache!
Wow.
I mean, listen, son. I'm staying. But I am hungry. If you were to slide me a bite to eat, a few items might walk out of this cage. Follow?
Yeah, it ain't rocket
science. I do happen to have some bites to eat.
Real good.
If you'd be interested in my bites. I have bites for you. Take my bites. There we go.
Look here. Just what the doctor ordered.
Are you walking like you've been stabbed in the back?
What do you say we keep this transaction just between us?
Who am I going to tell the zombies?
You coming with?
Oh, hell no. This is my post. Where am I going to be safer?
You don't have the key, do you?
Go on now, get. Leave me to my duty.
What happens when you get hungry again?
That was the greatest shock face in history. What did I gain from this? You know what? I actually don't know what I gained. At all. What was the... Oh, right. That's what I gained. I see, I could have so easily walked away without realizing they were there. But I didn't. And I feel intelligent. Undeservedly so. Oh, so many doors. So many corpses. So many corpses. Right, you are not a tricksy zombie, are you? Oh, this is nice, sir. Oh, I can enjoy this. Can I go down this way? Ah! Noise! unprecedented levels of noise. There's a lot of... Go ahead and... Go back... Oh no! Right then. Zombies can't climb fire escapes, right? Are they all coming inside? Oh no, they're all coming inside. Oh no. Alright, shit, right, time to go down. I'm safe on a ladder. They are actually all running inside. Oh, that's terrifying. Am I safe? I don't feel safe. Get away from me, you son of a bitch. Right, you know what? Pepe, if you're there, bro, I'm so sorry for leaving you, but I don't really want to... What? Where? Hello? Okay, no, screw you guys. I'm getting out of here. Okay, I'm gonna nip back to my good friend, the police officer, for he shall assist me. I actually prefer the hammer to the knife. Hello, beautiful. I know. I'm happy to see you too. You are stunning. And now you're dead. Right. Oh, why are they all here? They weren't here a minute ago. One by one, the zombies fall. One by one, they die again. No. Go away. I killed literally all of you. Okay? And then I missed with my power attack. Ah! Whew. Right. What are you doing? The whole point of the bottle was to distract you so I can get past without you trying to eat my face. That clearly worked out well. Awesome. Okay. Hello, Joe. This will hurt me more than hurt you.
Damn.
Okay, I actually can't remember where the police officer is. I think he's behind here, isn't he? More than anything, I just want the backup as I'm walking around. There it is. Get up there rather quickly. That was actually terrifying. I'm really not good with horror games. If you're new to the channel, hello, I'm bad with horror games. Jimmy, bro, get some batteries.
Right. I'll run the scan.
What scan?
In the meantime, I've got you covered. I'll be ready to leave town when you are.
See, I got a friend.
Back at the north side of the barricades then.
Yep. Look forward to getting off this roof.
I made a
that
friend.
Works. Make sure you're there when we go. You're gonna get left.
You got it.
Word up, bro. Word up. Okay, cool beans. Alright, let's go actually get the quest done. I'm sorry, Pepe, if I've left you. I really am. But damn it, Pepe. You do hide in the most awkwardly terrifying places. Keep it quiet, keep it secret, keep it safe, keep it dark. Keep it daytime, for the night is young. The night is young, the night's not young. For the night is dark? For the night is dark and full of terrors. For the night is dark and full of terrors. Game of Thrones is always relevant, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, Mr. You are wearing fabulous dungarees, and I really am sorry for this. Nobody with such amazing fashion sense deserves to die. I can't tell if that's walking towards me or away from me. I want to say towards me. I will hide behind this car. The car has failed me! I feel betrayed! Excuse me, did I say you could do that? No, I did not. Don't do it again. Okay, lovely jubbly. We're heading this way. to this lovely forested area. I'm gonna go ahead and take this little lassie out. I think it's a man. It was a man anyway. Yeah, zomble. I'd like to thank you all in advance for having your backs turned to me as I approach you. Please continue to do this. That would be fantastically helpful. You're a stand-up woman, man. I'm not really sure. But you're very helpful, and I appreciate... Oh, okay, there's actually quite a lot of them here. One by one. This one's just black, and there's like a shadow. Nope. I timed it wrong. Bloody Nora. Hello. Goodbye. Hey, hey you, Mr. Zombie. Why did that not work? I feel betrayed. Ha. Right, power attacks are officially pointless. It takes 3 power attacks. Come on, come here. Look, I'm here. Look. Come here. Come on. Look at me. I'm dancing. It takes 3 power attacks to kill a zombie. 1, 2, 3. It takes 4 normal attacks. What is the point in doing power attacks? I don't know. I don't have a dickens, I tell you. Come here, Mr. Zombie, come on. Just you. I only want to play with you. Play with your friends in a minute, okay? There's enough Daryl to go around. I just want his crossbow. More than anything, I just want the crossbow. Something I can fire that has retrievable ammo would be an absolute blessing. Okay, no one else. I know. Hello. Hey! Hey! Careful where you put those mitts. Okay, we're going to have to heal up. Does this heal me? I can't remember.
Oh, that's better.
Oh god, not much. One by one. Come on. Come, let's play in the sea. There we go. One more to go. Ah! Ha! Wah! Wah! Like an absolute ninja, ladies and gentlemen. Like an absolute ninja. Now, that beautiful sound you hear, silence, except my annoying voice, is the sound of no more zombies. That music you hear starting up again is the sound of more zombies. Are you going to try and kill me or are you just going to look at me? I know you're pretty. I know I'm gorgeous, but... Okie dokie. Let's not try to kill Daryl anymore. That sounds like a tip-top game. Let's all play the Don't Kill Daryl game. Zombies, you go first. I will follow your lead by not killing myself. I could do with some health stuff. I'm running a little bit low. What did I find? Oh! Careful. Bit terrifying. I don't really know what I'm doing here, or why I'm doing it. Hello?
Hope you still got that Jenny key on you, Les.
Oh!
That's it. Big thanks.
Oh, but his hat's amazing. Oh, sugar lemons. All of the lemons are sugary in nature. Run, Merle, run! You're not Merle, you're Daryl. I will run away, the zombie's chasing you. I'm a tree? You cannot get me, for I'm a tree. One at a time, please. One at a time, make my life easy. It's not one at a time. Do you know what one at a time means? Zombies, fuck off and die. That's better. Oof. Cheeky little bastards came from nowhere. Okay. I do kind of want to explore, but there's zombies everywhere. So we're not going to. We're going to leave. Pepe, For God's sake, I killed all. I hate respawns. I fucking hate respawns. Ah! Oh wait. Ah! Not the smartest zombie in the farm, are you? The zombie farm, obviously. There are many types of farm. The zombie farm is one of my favorites. Hello? Zombie? No, okay. Alright, so we're heading back to the gas station then. Petrol station, but best slot. It's a petrol station. Don't let America get into your head. We're going back to the petrol station. I can sort this all out. Pepe, the squirrel will have to survive without me for this round. I don't have the heart to go back, I just don't. Hello, my friend.
Hey, you got it?
I do, that's why I'm here.
Nice, good deal. Open the ginny cage. Are my dad and Uncle Lester behind you?
Nope, they're dead. Pumps on, okay,
Warren. Oh.
Aww.
Okay. It's all ready. Open the cage and hit the primer.
Oh, Warren, I'm sorry. Daryl, don't be a dick. What am I doing here? I don't know what the game wants from me.
Okay, where's your car?
No one near here. What do you want from me? How do I... What? What generator? There's no generator here. Do I have to go get my car? My car? I can't get my car. It's blocked by this stuff here. It's like truck based items. Get gas for your vehicle. Activate the generator. What generator? There's no bloody generator. The game is pointing me in this direction. Maybe I can open this somehow. Screw you, donut hunter. I don't take orders from you. Can I open this? Ah! My fault for being a little dense when this is a large generator type object right in front of me. Hey, you guys! Oh, that's not cool. Oh, zombies. Oh no. What am I doing now? What's the goal? Fill up the gas canister.
Come on.
Zombies, leave me alone until I'm finished. Right, can I leave? I'd like to leave. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run for it. Hello, goodbye. Oh no, running was a poor idea. Run, grab the ladder. Can't climb the ladder. I can't climb the ladder. Science! Holy sugar lemons, that's a lot of zombies. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. That guy on the roof's taking care of him slowly. Hi guys. My car's over there, isn't it? Yeah, my car's there. We're gonna end it there. Nice way to end the video, I think. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please hit the like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the series, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, bye bye.